Hello, my name is Dominique Lopez. I'm the student government president at T.C. Williams High School. We have organized homecoming, winter formal, so many activities. I've also cheered and I've been on the crew team, and I also have a black belt in Taekwondo. I've always been active throughout high school, and it's kept me busy. Participating in cheerleading, it's really different from any other school. Every time we go to another school, everybody comes up to our coach and she's like, "Oh my God, your girls are so amazing. They're so loud, they're so pretty." People love us, they love our spirit. And I love TC because of that and because of the experiences that I've had, not just in cheerleading, but also at crew. Same thing, kind of like cheer, it's just the bond that TC has. I really don't see it at any other school, and even other students from other schools tell us the same thing. They're like, "I love TC, I wish I went there." Well, the spirit at TC is really like nowhere else. It's different. When you go somewhere else, there's no culture shock. You're used to having people from different religions, different backgrounds, different economic levels. I think it makes people at TC well-rounded because you're learning so much just because of the people who you're surrounded by, and all that just adds to the school. I'm Dominique Lopez, and I'm TC.